this morning, that's alright. I was up all night, but I passed out before the sun came up. I really wanted to see one of those. I know that's no way for a man to behave, with a mortgage due and a baby on the way. But somehow I made it to where I'm at. It's been a living, as a matter of fact. I get a bad attitude from being tired and running around. Never ask for anyone, say they like my sound. I've never been a part of any musical scenes. I ain't just talking Nashville, if you know what I mean. They don't write about me in their magazines. I don't ask for no reviews on the songs that I sing. Never had a lot of friends, and I'm alright by that. But people keep on coming back, raising hell with the hippies and the cowboys. They don't care about no trends, they don't care about songs that sell. Yeah, tomorrow I'll be gone. For all of my life, but I like the view, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, the yuppies and the hipsters and the wannabe saints, that ain't down home to me. I like $2 beers, I like $3 wells, and some old honky-tonk bar I know by the smell. Some old drunk on a bar stool on a Merle Haggard tune, that's my kind of room. Raising hell with the hippies and the cowboys. They don't care about no trends, they don't care about songs that sell. Yeah, tomorrow I'll be gone. So tonight everybody just sing along. Raising hell with the hippies and
kill him with the beer. with the beat, killing 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 with the beat.
Yeah. We'll be right back. son and the lady I've seen, but I never could hold. Well, I could see by your smile, take a long while, the words to come through, and see that they're true. Before she reminds me of you, don't misunderstand me, it's not always easy to say. The words in your head and your heart that you just can't explain. Well, I can see clearly your face in the sky, the moon's in your eye, you're passing me by. Tell me the reason why.
fine, aren't you?
Don't worry.
No, I'm not. Just a smile. You're on candid camera.
Come over.
Look at all that shit. Man, turn around real quick.
Yeah.
But at least you didn't have rocks on, so all those birds aren't that sticky.
Well, I'm worried about fucking poison oak. Just don't touch it. I know that.
You ain't fucking touching me.
Yeah, I mean, I'm just gonna go cold shower when I get home. I'll dive in the pool.
So would you get that abrasive? Should look something up like that? 3 cents? A fall?
Yep.
So I'm giving it to you. The bushes that you fell down into around that tree, that's not poisonous.
What is it? It's kind of red.
No, it's not. It's just like a inert.
Like I cut on.
So what happened with that?
It just I was racing in between. It just went in between. It was pretty close. I just the fucking thing turned off on me automatically. I'm like, how can I can't find it.
What do you mean turned off?
It just turned off. The power on this turned off. It said, you know, save energy mode or some fucking shit. I need to go in and change that. That's bullshit.
Oh, does that mean your battery stopped?
Yeah, it just turned off automatically.
It fell. No. Let me put my box on. Let me close this up real quick. So you lost all comms, all everything?
At a certain point, it turned itself off. I'm like, what the fuck? I tried to stop it. It wouldn't. Whatever.
Okay, what do you need? What do I need?
I'm just going to find what I want.
Well, everybody, I guess that takes away the, I'm not flying anymore because Steve hasn't had enough for the day.
That was a fun little fucking track.
Yeah, so I guess we're,
oh, is that going?
See, yeah, gonna see if we can actually lose it this time or not. But I'm done. And the best thing about this is, did I pass overhead? Did I pass overhead of you at any time?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Well, I couldn't see you. I was trying to see you.
At a certain point, you did.
All right. Did I go way beyond you?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Because I didn't know how far you were, because I was yelling and you weren't responding. That's all right. We'll just call this Stevie's Little Adventure. What do you think? Would that be a nice name for a video?
Oh yeah.
And here he goes, folks. He's gonna launch himself into oblivion after he clears this leaf. He's gone. And there he goes.
So cold, my soul's numb, like an icy breeze on solstice morning.
My
worst enemy's one that's home.
Huh? You don't want to go down there? Yeah, well, I wouldn't want to go down there either. Just to face this morning. I flew down in there. I wasn't too high, was I?
I did so good.
How was your calm?
Right there.
Okay, turn around. Turn to your left. It's going 90 degrees. The other way, dude, you're flat. Now, do you any better?
A little bit. I'm coming back.
Give you one of my walkie talkies.
Oh, God. Again. How do I jump, flip over? Yeah. Turtle mode. Aircraft rolled over.
What? Did you get it?
Fuck you. Now I'm gonna do this. Go in the app so I see where it's at. Fuck you before I die. Aircraft sitting, automatically turning off. Fuck you! That just turned off on me.
It's right here.
Yeah. It's in the middle.
Huh?
I know where it's at. But
how far? No, it sounded like right here.
Fuck it. All right, I'm going a little hike and I'm done.
Are you near the river?
Yeah, it's in the easy spot. I just, getting up and down here sucks dick. Going down is not hard, it's coming up. Because I'm pushing into it.
Oh, I know, that's what you keep saying. Going down is not hard. Oh, there goes Steve on journey number two. Can you see him?
He's right there. Going down here.
Don't make any rolling noises.
Go off candid camera mode right now because that's just too much. It's embarrassing for anyone involved.
Alright, we're taking a little break in the action right now. Apparently Steve was flying down in that creek bed over there and he lost control of his drone down through that part of the creek, way out there.
So, I don't know. So he's walking down a dry creek bed in flip-flops. And as you can see, there's poison oak like all over the place, right? And apparently he slid down an embankment and he thinks he's got poison oak on him now. But here, we're gonna go over and I'll show you where he went. It's pretty awesome. He went down this little trail somewhere, like right here, I think. Yeah, so he went down there. And all of a sudden I hear crash, boom, bang. But I think he's calling that poison oak, but it's not poison oak. It's poison oak all this time. So, if he did get poison oak, it would be pretty fun being in the sun. Las Vegas next week. Okay, so anyway, I don't know, he's out of voice range right now. I can't hear him, but try to listen for him. All right.